After playing a goalless draw with Dinamo Zagreb at Stadion Maksimir, Feyenoord will be looking to record their first win of the process when they host Wolfsburg at their debut. The Eredivisie outfit have been having their ups and downs at the start of the season, but they are surely capable of beating the Austrian outfit in Rotterdam. It is to be noted that Feyenoord scored 12 goals in total in the previous 5 home games in the Europa League. Wolfsburg, on the other hand, shared the spoils with CSKA Moscow in the opening match of their Europa League campaign. The likes of Cutten, Schoffel, Sprangler, Beisinger, and Jorbelitz are all likely to miss the game with injury, and seeing that Wolfsburg experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 4-3 loss to Rapid Wien at the weekend, home win should be considered. Marcos Senesi is banned for the hosts. Prediction: 2-1.